G'day. I've come in from the Mt Gar, Mt Difficult car park, and I'm heading to Mt Gar. This is a relatively new addition to the track system and joins up with the earlier parts of the track up higher. Bit of the old scrub and squirt. Some incredible track work here. Call this the waterfall way. Up here is the next junction. The track to Beehive Falls. This There's a teeny little trig point up there, and that's the top of Mt Gar. Heading for that rock up there. On these open expanses of rock, gotta really keep an eye on the markers. Here's the walk-in campsite. Now the route follows these two long slabs. Heading up towards this rock gully. Heading down now, the same way I came up. Left turn just here. Go. Mt Gar. Fair way out there, but really beautiful. Yeah, I'm in the final runs now to the car parks, so I'll wrap it up here. That's it from me. See ya.